All right, quick update. Tuesday, -1 outside. Couple things. One, we're opening up our schedule. It's normally Tuesdays, we're 3 to 6. Whatever works for you. If you need to get adjusted, the doors are already unlocked. Just come on in. I mean, you know our appointment times are guidelines anyway. They're not hard set rules. So yeah, just swing on in whenever it works for you. Just do me a favor, drive safe on your way here. Two, we have power. We have running water. We have outlets. We have Netflix. We have laundry. If you don't have those things and you need them, come on in. We've got heat. I don't know if I said that. Not everyone can say those things. If you need someplace to go warm up for an hour, you need to go charge your cell phone. Hell, you want to put the kids in front of the net, in front of Netflix for a bit, and you can go sit on the other side of the office in peace and quiet. Cool. Come on in. And any way we can help, we're more than happy to. Plan is to take like almost like a head count at lunch, 11:30. Who's ever here? We'll see if we can't figure out how to order some food. Maybe, I don't know, Pizza Hut, Domino's. See what's open. And this is going to be kind of the way it's run for the rest of the week as far as appointments are concerned. There's no rules. Get here when you get here. If you want to call before you come, cool. If not, just walk through the door. Like I said, it's unlocked. But seriously, if you need a place to warm up, if you need to get out of your house, if you need to get out of your friend's house and you just need a place to go warm up and charge your cell phone and put your kids in front of a TV so you can get away from them for a little bit, you can do it here. You don't even have to be a patient here. If you know someone else that could use those things and they haven't been to see Dr. Taylor yet, it's not a huge deal. I've got space. I've got time. Like I said, I mean, I got a washer and dryer if you need to do a load of laundry. Just give us a buzz. Swing on in. Walk through the door. Doesn't matter. Hope you guys are staying safe. Hope you're staying warm. But I'm not kidding. If you need anything, if you need a place to warm up, come here. Have a seat. We'll crank up the timer on the roller beds for you. Any way we can help. And really, if you know someone else, just because they're not a patient here, anyone's welcome. Share this with anyone you think we could help. You guys have a great rest of your day. Stay warm. If you're going to drive here, drive safe. If you're going to drive anywhere, drive safe. Just come from the Minnesotan. I know how to get around in this crap. Not everyone can say that. I hope to see you guys soon. I hope to see you warm. Have a good rest of your day.